Hi, tonight I'm attending the China Film and TV Festival. I'm in the midst of getting my hair done, so I decided to come out and I'm gonna bring you through the entire procedure of how we get our hair done. Makeup. I am at 176 Avenue right now. They sponsor me my hair. So this is contouring. It's one of the most important part of your makeup. If you contour, your face has a shape. You don't contour, your face has no shape. See? This is to give my face a bit more definition. See, I have a huge forehead, right? So then I like contour here a bit. See? Now you see got shape. This is the shape. Just a bit. Don't overdo it. If you overdo it, you look like Pocahontas. Okay? Oh, one of the tricks of putting eyeshadow, right, is to always tap off the excess powder so it blends better and you won't look like a clown.
Hey,
this is my hairstylist Nick. Hi.
Hello.
Hi. The period before Chinese New Year, so he's crazy busy. And he 他跟我讲过，他以前喜欢弄头发，有试过一天抹50个，50粒头啊。哈哈哈哈哈！没有啦，没有50粒那么多啦，应该是有20多。20，就是这样子。摸一下，摸一下，摸一下。干净，干净，干净。I'm very, very. I have 1 hour to be there, dress up and then get ready. And looking at the Malaysian jam, I think I'm definitely gonna be late. Okay, bye bye. Now I'm required to go and sign my name on the board. The board is there. So we are queuing up to go there. We're now going to the waiting room. Unfortunately, I am not allowed to bring you along. I'll see you in a while. Bye! Hours later, finally, the China Film TV Festival is done. I'm starving right now. Everyone is staring at me while I'm recording this video, so it's a bit awkward. This is how it's like attending an event. It's hours and hours of getting ready just for 2 hours of event. So if you think everyone looks good 24 hours, no, they don't. So just now they played my short film on stage. I was a bit shy, I was a bit awkward because everyone was staring and I was hopefully China will bring more films to Malaysia. Malaysian actors get a bigger platform to